I would never cry to a song. Let's be honest. I am a